you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor. So, baby, we should go and have some more.
Are you down? Hi, my name is Devon Carter. I'm 20 years old, 6'5", and I'm from Arlington, Texas. I got into modeling because I had a lot of insecurities, you know, my height being number one, and then my weight and my teeth. But then also I found out that a lot of people like my insecurities that I don't like, and I was like, okay, well, and also clothes, I love clothes. If you look at my closet, I have a lot of clothes. I really don't have inspiration when it comes to modeling. I really don't follow trends either. I just put on anything. It doesn't have to be in fashion. It could be old fashion, new fashion, midway, I don't know, skinny jeans. I wear baggy clothes, K-Swiss, anything. I put on anything, as long as it looks good. It makes me feel good. My goal in modeling, long term and short term, is just to inspire people. I see people look at magazines, I want to be like that person. I see people watch TV, I want to be like that person. Why? They're no better than you are. You're probably better than them. I've also looked at those in positive ways, and that's what has brought me to where I am now. And that's what I expect other people to do, and that's what I want them to see when they see my name and they see me on a poster. That's what I want them to look after. That's what I want them to get from this story. Just turn those bads into positives. Everything I have put my mind to, I've achieved. So right now, I'm putting my mind onto modeling and inspiring others, and trust me, I will achieve that.